And do I have to say, like, hi, I'm Liz Flores, or just, like, I'm Liz Flores? I'll just say I'm Liz Flores. The other thing is lame. I like to paint women. And honestly, I'm really interested in the female body, abstracting that and interpreting just like different emotions and experiences using shapes and colors. If I would have told my like younger self, like, hey, you're painting like women and, you know, it's like there are like boobs and like, you know, there's women in all these like abstract kind of contorted ways, I would have never believed that that would have been what I'd be painting. You know, I went to like a Catholic high school. I grew up in a, like a, you know, pretty strict home. There was a lot of boundaries. And for me, my work is a lot is about getting out of those boundaries and like freedom, you know? Freedom like as a woman to like just do what you want to do. And I think as I get older too, like, you know, there's different experiences that I'm having or different experiences that I'm seeing friends having, like whether it's, you know, motherhood or whether it's leaving a relationship. There's so many paintings where I'm like, oh, that's so interesting. Like, I gotta paint that, or I gotta figure that out. And the way that I figure things out is by painting them. I started off doing actually a lot of like black and white work. And then when I took away the, you know, black and white kind of line work, and I really kind of dove into color, primarily like terracottas and like kind of really like natural colors like that, I feel like the work kind of came together really beautifully, and it just was like exactly what I wanted it to be. I want the piece to feel like just like a party, essentially. Like, I want to have a lot of different figures, a lot of women in the piece who are maybe playing music or maybe like dancing or like things like that. Because I don't know, if I just think about like my Mexican and Cuban family, it's just like having fun, like, you know, and like gathering together. And so that's what I want the piece to be. And that's also what I hope like the spirit inspires, you know, it's like people getting together and having a good time. So, yeah, see how it turns out.